2022 was jam-packed with milestones for human space exploration. NASA's James Webb telescope got up and running, sending back images that were stunning, unlike anything we had ever seen before. And the new year promises to bring even more discoveries.
West 2 Space Coast Bureau Chief Scott Heidler spoke to an expert about the advances we could see this year.
We are looking at the galaxies.
Eric Perlman has dedicated his career to studying the evolution of galaxies and the universe.
Out new things.
He's been closely tracking the data and images coming from the Webb telescope since it launched late in 2021. Like the stunning images of the Pillars of Creation, literally a look back in history, acting like a time machine thanks to the strength of the telescope and the vast distances. It took 6 months for the $10 billion telescope known as JWST to set up and position itself in an area called L2.
This is the first full year of JWST operations, and we've already seen that it has got some amazing new science.
And that science digs deep into how vast and what has transpired in the universe, but also it can detect what's in the atmosphere of planets outside of our solar system, exoplanets.
We want to know the chemistry that can support life, not only here, but also other places in the universe. And that's incredibly exciting.
This chemistry could answer questions of life outside of Earth, but also if there are atmospheres out there viable for humans. With the new year will come new zones for discovery. The Webb telescope will aim into areas of the universe for never before seen views, bringing possibly some answers to some very big questions.
We want to know where we came from. The history of the universe is important in that because it helps us to understand how the universe came to be and how stars like ours formed.
On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.